Should take to at least about 6:30 this morning. As far as how this all happened, it's still unclear at this point, and it's still unclear exactly the condition of the driver as well. Take a look at exactly what was left over after this crash, and I'll walk you through exactly what we know about this morning. Now, we do know this happened at the I-55/70 split right there at I-64 here, and it's down to one lane as of right now, and it's going to be that way, we're told, until about 6:30, until they get everything cleaned up. We know right now that tractor trailer contained frozen food and it spilled everywhere on the highway in an effort to keep traffic rolling and get everything cleaned up. Only one lane will be open. Now, this area was already down to two lanes because of construction, so one last lane definitely points to some delays here this morning, but it's only for the next hour or so. Now, it's unclear right now again how this crash happened. The roads are slick right now, though, due to the low temps and also the flurries that's in this area, but it's not confirmed right now if that is exactly what caused this particular crash. So again, I-55/70 southbound and I-64 split in East St. Louis is down to one lane as of right now. Drivers can expect some delays potentially going up until about 6:30 here this morning. Looking out live here in East St. Louis, Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.